2018. I know it's been way long since I last uploaded on this channel. I've just been piled up with so much work and so much work at school that it's been almost impossible to make videos on YouTube. But this year, I'm not going to make any promises though. But then, I don't want to use the word promise. I will try my best to be as consistent as possible. And this year, I am back and I'm better. No more 2017. No. All that BS. No, we are throwing all that away. This year, we are coming with new content, new videos. Trust me, you guys are going to love them. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. You know what to do. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. And for all of those of you that have been with me through all this time, thanks for sticking with me. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you like this video, leave a comment, share to your friends, and yeah, welcome to the family. So today's video, I'm going to be talking about my natural hair. As you guys remember, sometime back this year, I did my big chop. That was when I actually transitioned from permed hair to natural hair. So with that being said, I had to experiment with so many products to actually find out what was really good for me. I settled on one natural hair product that is actually not very popular on the market, but I found out that it really did work and helped my hair grow a lot. So until from last year till now, I'll say I've still been using the same product, but it's getting finished. It was good for my hair, alright, but then being the explorer that I am, I decided to try some new products and see how they actually work for me. So these are like the new product that I'm actually using. It's very popular. Everybody has said good things about it. There's so many good reviews on it. So I just want to try for myself and see if this product is really worth the hype. And I'm also going to be reviewing some favorite products that I use as well, in addition to the new product. So let's get straight into today's video. So the first product that I'm going to be talking about is Tama. The Tama Shea Oil for Hair and Scalp. I use this hair for my hair and for my scalp. And before I actually shampoo, I immerse this into my scalp and into my hair, just so my hair doesn't get dry after I shampoo, because the shampoo actually takes out all this oil and nutrients in my hair, and I like to have my scalp oily all the time. And this oil also helps to prevent breakages as well. So this is actually a really good product that I'll recommend to anybody. This is locally produced in Ghana. It's across all supermarkets. You can find it at ShopRite. You can find them at all these supermarkets in Accra. It's actually manufactured in the northern region of Ghana. So yeah, this is a really good product. The only thing I would say I don't particularly like about Tama Shea Oil is the fact that it has a lemony smell, which I think it's subjective, because I do not like the smell of lemons in my hair. I would rather have lemons in something that I can drink, eat, but definitely not in my hair. I don't know why. I actually use avocado for my hair, but I would rather not use lemon for my hair. I mean, that's, well, I don't know. That's just one of the things that I don't really like. So that is the first product. So the second product I'm going to be talking about is L'Oreal Air Cream. I use this gel to lay my edges, and this is like the go-to layer of edges. Like, you know, the 4C struggle to get that hair laid down is just almost impossible, but with L'Oreal you can just count that done. This works for me all the time, and I'll definitely recommend this to anyone who wants to have all their edges laid down, looking silk, etc. And you can get this across all supermarkets in Ghana as well. It's actually really popular. It costs less than 5 Ghana cedis, I think, or if I'm not wrong, it costs less than 10 Ghana cedis. Yes, maximum. She didn't spend too much on that. And you can use this for, let's say, more than, depending on how much you actually use the product, you can keep this for quite a long time. So yeah, I'll definitely recommend this. Eco Styler Gel. This is not anything new to any natural sister out there or any natural brother out there. Equistyler is like the go-to when it comes to like getting your high poofs and getting your bun up. This product is really, really good. And what I really like about it is the fact that it's really huge. It's just a lot of product in there for you to actually use on your hair. So I really do love this product, and I'm going to recommend it to anybody who likes to get their hair up in a bun and in a poof. This, I shouldn't even be talking about this because everybody pretty much knows about Equistyler. So moving on to the next product. So when I got bored of using my old product, I was looking for something that would actually give me a little shine in my hair as well as smells great. And I went in for the Cantu Shea Butter Hair Dressing. This product, so far, I would give it a 7 out of 10. It's a good product, etc. I feel like the hype for this product is, I mean, I've tried other products that I felt were really good, but sometimes I think when it comes to products like this, the hype is just so much because obviously they have the publicity to get people to buy the product. But I definitely have used products that I think were way better than the Cantu hairdressing Cantu Shea Butter Hairdressing Pomade. But in all, I don't think this is a bad product at all. I just think it's, well, I mean, I just think the publicity and the hype is just a little bit too over the edge. But all the same, it's a good product and I'll definitely recommend this as well. So the next product I'm going to be talking about is also from Cantu. This is the Cantu Cleansing Cream Shampoo. I haven't really used a lot of this product, but again, I was looking for something that smells great and I settled on Cantu. And so far, I've only used this once. I like the fact that it's sulfate free and I like the fact that it's rich and lathers, removes heavy built up, and then it helps to actually like really get all the dirt in your hair out. So I'll recommend this product to anybody who is looking for that nice loving smell in their hair all day. So this is also available across all shops in Ghana, I think, and almost everywhere you can possibly like shop for beauty items when it comes to hair. So the next product I'm going to be talking about is the Cantu Cream Conditioner. Natural hair and conditioning go hand in hand. You cannot do without conditioning your hair. I mean, you're just going to have a dry hair all the time. Your hair will be looking very frizzy. Reminds me of a cartoon that I used to watch. I don't know. If I find that clip, I'm going to insert that in this video. So just so you guys can see what I'm talking about. But yeah, Cantu Hydrating Cream Conditioner. This is good. It contains no sulfate. And it's quantity quite good. You can use this for a pretty long time, and this helps to actually hydrate your hair as well as condition your hair. So I would definitely recommend this product to anybody, and also it smells great. Another product that has really been hyped, I see this almost all the time on Instagram. So many videos that I see of girls using this product, and so far have been saying really good things about the product. That's the Cantu Jojoba Tea Tree and Jojoba Hair and Scalp Oil. So this is obviously made with tea tree and a product called Jojoba. So I hope you guys can see this lighting is just really crazy. I'm using natural lighting from outside, so forgive me if this is a little irritating to the eye. This product, particularly, I would say, is my favorite Cantu product because, once again, I hate to have dry scalp. So when I put my hair in braids to actually fix weaves, etc., and put on my wig, I put this product in my hair, in between the lines in my hair. And this also helps to actually like grow your hair. It helps to prevent breakages, etc., and also helps to get, from what I heard, it helps to also like grow your hair. This is new. I've only used it a few times, but I love the way it smells, and I love the fact that it has tea tree in it. I know that tea tree for a fact actually helps grow your hair. So yes, I love this product, and you can also get this product across all shops in Ghana. So guys, that was it for my Karen favorite natural hair product video. I hope you guys actually enjoy videos like this. If you want me to do different videos, leave a comment and then I'll be glad to actually do that for you. And also, if you're new, don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for more, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.